easy breezy beautiful purple people gnome thingies from Centerville City Schools, Ohio.
Once the greatest ruler of this old gnome village, it broke his heart when this town was pillaged. He remains He is about to help solve the candy mystery.
Princess, what food? Without you, we've had the blues.
I heard you were talking to old Cell. With you gone, our hopes have fell.
Not so fun as you have guessed. Sandman is so depressed. One thing did happen, it was strange. Someone came in and broke my chains.
To go against the king is not wise.
I hope your visitor was wearing a disguise.
Don't worry, he wasn't seen at all.
From the heavens, he has heard my call. You won't believe this come to help me.
It's my great-grandfather, King Curry.
Hurry, let King Curry lead this quest.
Hopefully he will show us where to go next.
Why does King Curry approach the throne? I believe he thinks it is his own.
Oh no! King Curry, don't sit in the evil king's chair! For surely he will put you in a snare!
Princess Rowan, how did you break loose?
I should have put you in a noose.
It was you who stole the candy and caused this distress.
With as evil as you are, I should have guessed.
You've always been jealous of the love I receive. Because of my heritage, I do believe. You will never be known as a great noble, like the legend of my great-grandfather.
King Curry, release Quintio. He has set me under candy control.
Princess,
I'm placing you under arrest. Telling stories is a good idea, Tess.
Ah, something hit me.
Thank you.